Now the, in amphibians, the ear ossicle, there is only one ear ossicle. We have three ear ossicles, malleus, stapes and incus. But in the case of what is called frog, there is only one ear ossicle in the middle ear, and that is called columella oris. That is called columella oris. So columella oris is a single ear ossicle found in the ear, that is in the middle ear. But we have three ear ossicles.